Let's make something tasty. The first step is to chop the mozzarella. You'll need a chopping board and a kitchen knife. Bake the lasagna in the oven. Preheat it to 250 degrees centigrade for 12 minutes. Finally, divide the lasagna into individual servings, and it's ready to eat.